All right, so you're probably asking yourself right now, I'm really interested in GunSkins. I've heard about them. I've looked at their Amazon page. But is it going to be a pain in the butt or is it going to be a waste of money? I'm here to solve both of those problems for you. Check it out. Okay, so just finished up. Just wanted to kind of show a couple things about the GunSkins kit for the AR that I liked and maybe share a few tips that I learned along the way. Overall, as far as being able to follow the instructions on the YouTube video that they provided, super useful. That was the only way I could have ever figured out where to place all these pieces. Couple things that I found helpful was definitely heating up the gun skin before you actually put it down onto your AR. It really does. Like you grab a hairdryer and you put that thing on high heat and it turns this stuff into this weird, like, flexible sticker. Really, really a cool product. One thing also that I found is actually do have an X-Acto knife because there was a few spots that I did really need it, and I feel like it really does make it look nice and cool at the end. I did not run into really any issues at all. I feel like it went really well. It took me, I suppose about an hour and a half probably to do everything. I was really taking my time. There's a few spots that I wish I would have spent a little bit more time. One of which is right behind here. You can see how this kind of just folds in. Not really too hot on that idea, but it's what happened. So nice part is too, that if you screw up on something and you cut something that you shouldn't have, you can just, odds are you're gonna have some of this stuff left over and you can just heat up that little piece and put it back on there. So again, I will put the GunSkins link at the bottom here of the video and go check it out, find a pattern that's right for you.